Hello everyone, I'm a Ditto in Disguise, and today we're going to be playing some more Sims 3 Seasons Part 2. So, I want to really quickly say that tomorrow, Thursday, through a good amount of time, videos may be made a little bit slower, and I might only have a few videos. So I just want to quickly say that really quickly. Just so you guys know, because I'm having a little trip and I'm going down to Tucson. So I'll be gone for a little bit, but there should still be videos. So there will be videos, I promise you guys. It just, they may be a little bit, there may be less, and then obviously I'm not going to post anything during Christmas or Christmas Eve or anything like that, because that is a holiday that I celebrate, and I like to spend time with my family on that, so I will not be posting those. I will probably not be posting until January 9th after that. But you guys will still get a few videos here and there. But then after that, I will be back on track. There'll be a few videos in January 1 through 8, but there won't be very many. But then after that, I will have plenty of videos, and it'll be all good, and everything will be great again. So everything will be good. I just wanted to say that really quickly. And I'll be right back. I need to just do something really quickly. Alright, I am back. I just needed to just do something really quickly. Also, ignore that noise that you guys probably just heard right now. But anyways, we are just going to go ahead and wake her up because she is going to work right now. So we're just going to go ahead and have her get up. She's going to go ahead and go to work because she's got to do that. But he's still a little tired and she's still tired. It's not as much as I'd like her to be, since I do want them to obviously go to the festival. So I think I am just gonna have him, whenever he wakes up, take the day off, and I'm gonna have her just do a business as usual, because I don't want her to get too stressed out. So whenever I want him to wake up, we'll probably wake him up after his energy gets to the Y, Because I want them to be a little, I want them to be able to go, and I want them to be able to do stuff, at the seasonal fair festival. It's like I'm invisible. So we're gonna go ahead and have him, I forgot I took all those pictures. Where is it? We're gonna go ahead and have him take one. Can I call in fake sick? Why can I not do this? I guess I can't do that. Oh well, I'll just do that. But then on Thursday they will be off, cuz it will be leisure day.
You're Blanc. Zeb, you're Blanc.
All right. So he is gonna be off today, and he'll start tomorrow. So we're just gonna go ahead and have him not go back to sleep as much, as I know you would love that, buddy. We are just gonna go ahead and go have him eat some leftover, eat some leftover autumn salad. Yeah, sure, I'll do that. I don't know what I'm doing, but I'll do it. Right, earn weekly royalty rate of 500, okay. I haven't even written a book yet, and they're already asking me to do this stuff. So we're gonna, practice writing, because I want her to do that instead. That's productive, and not make her lose her fun. It still makes her lose her fun, but it's a lot less, I think. So yeah, but see, he's still annoyed. Ugh, so annoying. Who do we know? Interesting. Can we chat on the phone or something? What is it now?
You're Jesse Madu.
Alright, maybe that'll feel a little bit better. The reason I'm speeding this up, guys, is that you probably don't want to see this stuff. But I'm just going to keep this bit in. Because he's here. Okay. Well, let's not work out. How about you come clean this? This is a productive day. Go use the toilet. That's productive. Oh, hey, boss. And boss's child. Hey. So, yeah, we're just going to go ahead and do that. We can go ahead and have him play some computer game, too, because I want her to, him to have a little more fun so he's not stressed out like she is. And she gets off when? 2. Okay, she's almost off. Okay. Alright, she's coming home. She made $226. That's pretty good. Okay, that's really annoying. You can stop now and come take a shower. And she can come play computer games. We'll have her play some computer games until it's about 4 o'clock. And then we will go and do stuff. Because she's not, like... Actually, you know, we could go now. We'll go ahead and go now. No. So, yeah, we're going to go ahead and go to the summer festival with Jada. Right. Play dominoes with someone and play it by horseshoe court. And she was okay, interesting. We're not going to become friends with him because, I don't know. I don't want to. I'm lazy. Whoa. Hi, random person. So we're going to go ahead and go, even though we're still wearing our stuff. He wants to have his face painted. I don't really like them to go jogging because it's really, really annoying. So we're going to go ahead and get his face painted. Let's do a sun. We're going to have her... Do we have any festival tickets? No, we just have so many greeting cards. I'll take care of that, by the way. Ooh, let's make a blue... Actually, no, they're not hungry. We'll make a snow cone later. And I don't know why, but maybe it's just me. But I really, really love... we're going to have her play with the sprinkler. I really, really love eating snow cones during winter. I don't know why. I can't eat them during summer, though. They're just not fun for me. But, yeah, we're just going to go ahead and have her come... Oops, no, don't do that. Gonna have her come do that. He's gonna come get his face painted, and she is going to come play with a sprinkler. And he's feeling less like he's invisible, which is good. And I hope they have a good time, because that will increase their relationship, I think. Oh my gosh. Maybe we should have them both play with the sprinkler, and I could use that for my thumbnail. I'm sorry I always talk about that. That's just what I talk about, you know? Oh, she's, like, running away from it. So, yeah, maybe we'll do that. Oh, my gosh. Wait, whoa. What just happened? I hear music. What just happened? I don't know. What does your face look like? Aww. That's really cute. Hold on, let me see if I can get close in so you guys can see. That's really cute. Oh, that's really, really cute. I'm going to take a picture. And we are going to go ahead and have... actually, we're going to join just so we're both doing this. We're going to join playing with Sprinkler. Hi. I think she's a maid. I think she's a maid. I don't know if she's just dressing up. Not that it matters. I just wondered. What are you doing? Don't heckle her. Oh my gosh, that's so funny. Oh, it's weird. I would never do that in public. Because there's, like, people here. There's, like, people all around. And that's really weird. There's, I mean, as soon as I say that, there's, like, no one there. But, like, I don't know. I could make him walk over there. Oh, what is that? Oh, no, just flowers. Okay. I wanted to jump over again so I can... So I can take a picture for that. Oh, dang it, I didn't get it, but that's okay. We're gonna go ahead and have them come roller skate together. Who is this? Who are you? Hey, whoa. Hey. Oh, it kind of looks like a mannequin. I don't like him. Eh. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna come skate. Okay. Eh. So I think they're enjoying themselves, which is good. And I think they're gonna come skate in their bathing suits, which should be an interesting picture. They are! Oh my gosh, I kinda want... Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I just changed their clothing, because I wanna take some pictures and stuff, and it just looked really funny. So, I don't know. We're gonna go ahead and, oh my gosh, we're gonna have them skate together. Because I think that'd be really adorable. So we're gonna spin with Jada. And I like how they put detail in it where there's like the lines where you skate and stuff. Because it does leave marks, realistically. So I like how they put attention to detail on that. I think it's cute. I like how they're just standing there randomly. And there's just like some chick here. So that'll probably be the thumbnail. So look out for that, guys. You'll see the reference. So we're gonna go ahead and have them skate. I also like how it increases your athletic. I like how it increases your athletic. Because I think that's really adorable. How it, you know, there's a lot of detail in these games, and I like it a lot. I also like how they fell. And I like how it looks like he's crawling. Like, he's like, save me! Save me! Alright, we're gonna do one last thing. We're gonna have a water balloon fight with Caleb. And then we are gonna go home, because they're getting pretty darn tired. And they're like in an endless loop of roller skating. There we go. Roller skating, man, is popular between these people. Don't fall over. You've still got a tiny smidge in you, hey? Oh, she's too tired. Well, then I guess we'll have to come back on leisure day, because I think that's what we're going to do. But before we do, before we leave, I want her to come get a spray tan, because sometimes that doesn't turn out very well. But before that, we're going to end the date. That was pretty fun. Maybe we'll get together again sometime. All right, cool. So we're going to go ahead and have him go home. and we're gonna have her go ahead and get a tan. I wanna see if it does any, if it's like a difference. There's an actual difference in her skin. I'll be able to tell. And I think if it's, I can just wash it off, so it won't be that big of a deal. So this will take a little bit of time. All right, cool, it's done. Oh gosh, I'm scared. Oh my gosh. Did she, what? Hey, have you been traveling around the world? I couldn't help but notice your natural healthy glow. Everyone Jade Robinson says everyone Jada Robinson knows. Okay. I can't tell a difference because it's dark outside, even though I'd say I'd be able to tell a difference. But it's okay, it's okay. I think we're gonna also buy some fireworks and light them off. I don't know when July 4th, is that in spring? It might be. Is when it's, I don't know. Okay. I wanna see if she looks super tanned. It doesn't, oh my gosh, of course. Of course, you should be like eating and like using the bathroom and cleaning it, using it, and then sleeping. Oh my gosh. So I want her to come inside so I can see if there's an actual difference, and then I'll also read. Oh yeah, there's a definite difference. I can tell. There's a total difference. And like, let me do this really quick, because then you'll guys be able to see it. Yeah, we'll do that. Yeah, there's a different, there's a definite difference. She's a lot darker. She's a little bit more tanned anyways, but she's a lot darker. I think anyways, maybe I can't tell. I don't know. Yeah, she's normally a lot lighter, but let's see what it says. Suntanned. Also, we're gonna have her, take a shower in the morning. Suntan, there's a delicate balance, but when Jada gets a spray tan or stays in the sun just long enough, but not too long, she's rewarded with the skin of a bronze goddess from spray tan booth. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and have her just go to sleep. And I'm not gonna make you guys sit through him, like, doing his shenanigans, so I'll see you in the morning. Alright, see you then, guys. Alright, I'm back, and Jada smells awful, and Caleb broke the toilet, so we're gonna go ahead and have him unclog it really quickly, and we're gonna have her go ahead and take a shower and then eat some leftover autumn salad. And after he finishes unclogging the toilet, he's gonna clean it up, and he's also going to recycle and pay the bills, so he's got some boring adult jobs to do. So they're just gonna do some just normal stuff. Alright, there we go. So he just got out the wrench and hammer and repaired a toilet, even though you don't need a hammer to unclog a toilet, but hey, I don't know. Maybe he really, really broke that toilet, I guess. He won't forget the sweat, tears, and pain from when he accidentally hit his thumb with the hammer when he was hammering his clogged toilet. Okay. So yeah, I guess. Maybe he was fixing the pipes, but I still don't understand how that has to do with the hammer. But I don't know. Whatever. She's just gonna go ahead and have, oh my gosh, shh. She's gonna go ahead and have some food. It looks okay. I'd probably wouldn't eat it though. I think it has bell peppers, which I don't like. Anyways, he's gonna just go ahead and take out the trash, and she's going to go and, oh yeah, I can definitely tell. There's a, she's a lot darker looking. But he's gonna go ahead and serve some waffles, I think, is what we're gonna go ahead and do. Where is the thing? There we are. He's gonna go ahead and make some waffles because I want them to have more food other than just autumn salad. And then he's going to go ahead and do some other boring jobs. So yeah, if it gets too boring, I might just skip. Also, I wanted to say really quick, guys, this doesn't have... Well, it has to do with Sims. But, in January...
Oh,
he burned his hand. Yeah, pretty good. Alright. What am I talking about? I'm gonna be with my new computer. Well, the computer that I normally use. And... I can probably figure out a way to import Sims into a game and stuff. But anyways, what I'm saying is that I'm going to have custom content and all of the expansion packs also in it, so it'll be a lot more interesting and stuff. And maybe a few stuff packs, depending on everything. We're going to go ahead and have him answer his phone. And we'll just have some more things. Did he put away the stuff? He did. Okay, cool. Oops. Oh, she just improved her writing skill to level 3. She doesn't need to practice anymore. She can just do business. Work out for using the TV or stereo. Go for a jog or swim for 30 minutes to earn cash bonus. Yes, we'll do that. I want money. So, we're just going to go ahead and have him watch TV. Or not watch TV. That's like not even... Okay, we're going to do... cardio is good for your heart. I think that's a thing. I don't know. Who are you talking... Oh, yeah, I'm like, who are you talking to? Don't even know. So, yeah, we're just gonna go ahead and do that. She's about to get a promotion, but he has to go to work soon, I think. No, he's fine. So we're just gonna go ahead and fast forward, because he's just exercising over there. He's doing some crazy squats over here. This has been way more than 30 minutes. Do you mean real life 30 minutes? Because I ain't doing that. He's also wanting to... He's lonely, but there's no one here. And I don't want him to take another day off. But maybe we can... Maybe... Ooh, hold on. Can we call and fake sick? Yes, we can. I want to make money also. We don't got time. It doesn't go until 3, so it's fine. Okay, you know, I'm getting a little stressed, so we're gonna go ahead and go do that now. Please buy it. Sweet! So we're gonna go ahead and... We're gonna chat on the phone, because we're feeling sad and lonely. Once Jada comes back home, it'll be better. Oh, alright. Jada's left work. Jada's earned $226 today. Congratulations. Jada's impressive performance has earned her a promotion to automated spell checker checker, as well as a bonus of 608 bucks. Simoleons. In this high-tech world, it's still important to have that sim touch. As an automated spell checker checker, it's up to you to know the ins and outs of grammar to ensure the computer never gets it wrong. Touch up your writing skills while you're at it, but try not to be too verbose. Jada now makes $44 per hour, 44 simoleons per hour, and works from 8 a.m. to 2 p.m. Okay. So she just got a raise. And we're going to stop talking, and we're going to clean, and we're going to shower. And then pee. And then, yeah. Jada is not having the funnest of time, but she's still got this sweet tan. But we're gonna go ahead and have her watch some TV for a little bit. And then, we're going to go ahead and go, we're going to have them talk and become more social. And then we're going to go ahead and go to the park again. Alright, cool. So, we're going to talk. Whoa, weird lag. Ignore that, guys. Okay, this is the most annoying stuff I've ever heard in my entire life. So we're just gonna take a little chattiness in here. We're just gonna be a little flirty and stuff. We're just gonna go ahead and do that. So yeah, but while they're doing that, I wanted to, ooh, what is this? Singer performance? Oh! That's kinda cool. Is that a, oh my gosh. She's a robber, and I've actually had people, I've actually had her steal things from me. That's really, this is weird. This is, they're both here. Wait, what is this? I mean, I know it goes with the thing. 5:30. Okay, it's really, really random. Eating contest. Okay. Sorry, ignore that. But that was just really random. So we're just gonna go ahead and have him get a little social. And then we're just gonna go ahead and we're gonna go on another date. He's gonna go on another date with Jada to the festival, the summer festival park, because, hey, we play in seasons. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and throw this away because we both know that I ain't reading that. Oh, do we have another bill? Oh no, sweet. All right, cool. Cool beans. Are you talking? Okay, I feel bad for her. She's like, oh no, another weirdo. I hate being a taxi driver. we're gonna go ahead and have him get a spray tan now. And we're gonna also, is his face still painted or did that come off? I don't know. I don't see the side of his face. Hey, hold on. Let me see. I can't see. All right, no, it's not. But we're gonna go ahead and have her go buy some food. Also, I put him with both of our their festival tickets, and we have 25. So, I don't know. It should be pretty interesting. Oh, that's cool that they've got their little recycling bins and stuff. I mean, I could just go like grab a plate, but hey, I wanna have like some fun festive snacks, you know? I mean, I could just go enter. Actually, I'm gonna do that instead. I'm gonna enter the eating contest. Never mind. We're gonna enter the eating contest. Okay, we're also going to have him enter the eating contest because there's like four or three people allowed to be in it. Let's see if he looks good. Let's see. Oh yeah, he got his little nice thing. Yeah, his is very tiny, just kind of tasteful. Hers looks darker though. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. I can't tell. Yeah, I think there's four people. Woo! Let's go back. Lord. Is he coming? Or are you going home? Oh my gosh, you just burped. That's really rude. Okay. Alright, let's hope one of them wins. We have, got, 50% chance of getting free hot dogs. Because I think that's what happens. Oh god, she's already started. Go. I think Cornelia, my money's on Cornelia Goff. But it could be her. Oh, go Jada, go. Oh snap, go. Aw, dang. Oh my gosh. She's not hungry anymore though. So that's nice. Oh my gosh, they're still eating. Cornelia is the top. top dog in this eating competition. She won a week's supply of hot dogs and bragging rights. Okay. And it just started raining. Oh my gosh, how perfect. How diddly perfect. So we're going to go ahead and have them go home after they finish eating. Which, like, stinks for... She just quit. Oh, now he's... Oh, dang it. Now he's nauseous from eating too fast, which means he's going to throw up. Which is just great. Ugh. Of course, so I'm going to meet them at home. Oh my gosh, it's really raining. It's like crazy raining right now. So yeah, hopefully they just get inside really fast and stuff. So yeah. Well, I don't know what I'm saying for. Are they both nauseous or just her? Or him? Just him. Okay. So, alright, I'll meet you guys in the morning. See you then! So, hey guys, it's the middle of the night, and I just put them to sleep. So, like, I'm like their mother. But there was, like, this massive lightning strike right here. Oh my gosh. So, I was thinking, I'm just gonna let you guys tag along for this, because, I don't know, I think you guys should be able to enjoy the weather and see it. So, I'm just gonna zoom out, and it's on full. If it just gets boring, I'll skip. But it's, like, crazy. I hope the sound is on. If it's not, sorry. Why is the light on in here? I don't know why. Let's turn those off. Alright. It seems to have died down as soon as I said, so I'll meet you guys in the morning, unless anything else happens. Alright, see you then, guys. Like, okay, I'm back again. I know. But it was because Caleb had to go throw up and stuff. And it got closer. Oh my gosh, this is so scary. It's right there. Dude, I would not feel safe living in this town. I'd like have to be underneath like a... I'd have to be in a basement. But oh my gosh, it's crazy. I should be waking up pretty soon. But yeah, that's so crazy. I don't like it. I mean, it's awesome and it looks so cool. But, like, real life me would be so scared. So, yeah. So if this bit's a little bit boring, you can skip through if you'd like. Yeah, I just thought it'd be interesting. Oh, I forgot today's leisure day. Oh my gosh. So we're gonna go ahead and have her. Whoa. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention that it's really loud in my headphones. It doesn't sound very good. So yeah. We don't know a lot of people, so we're not really going to throw a pool party. And plus, it's raining. It is not the best day for leisure day to be here. So, I don't know. We might just have to stay inside and do, like, our own stuff until it stops raining. Which may take a little while. I ain't putting my Sims outside. Oh, my gosh. Not right now. So, we're just going to go ahead and have her continue painting. And we're going to turn on... all lights. And obviously you can auto lights. All lights. Yeah. We'll do auto lights. There we go. This should be good. But like that's cray. Okay, that scares me every time. It's, like, so close. Our poor trash can. Like, dude. Oh, my gosh. That's so scary. What are we gonna have him do? What are the things? We could go ahead and make some... could serve some pancakes. We have plenty of money. Also, I'm just going to go ahead and... no, wait. I was going to say I was going to, like, upgrade some of their stuff. But I'll do that later. Like, off camera. I mean, I was going to do it off camera, but I've already done so many pauses and stuff that I might as well just wait. And I like how she's just, like, in her onesie painting and stuff. Yeah. Oh, my gosh. So scary. Oh, yeah. I think there's a thing if you're, like, a neat freak, you can clean this up. Which I think is really, really funny. Also, I think the funny thing is if you do this, you can, like, make the rain comes inside. And it's, you can hear it and stuff, but, like, when you're like this, you can't hear it. And I'm not knocking it, and I'm not judging it or anything, but it's just funny. Also, Caleb got paid. And he got paid a fair amount, too, for what his job is, so. I wish he would, like, earn experience while he was in sick. And actually, I've had times playing this game on my own where, like, they're fine with the calling in fake sick, but then they're actually sick because that's a thing that happens in, I think, that comes with Sims 3 Seasons, where they're actually sick and they're like, I'm not buying that. And I'm like, are you serious? Come on, man. You're not that dumb. Like, do you want me to come over to your, like, building office and sneeze on you, and then, like, in 3 to 5 days, you'll be sick too, and you'll be like, oh, gosh, you're right. I'll give you a few days off. No? That's what I thought. I like how also they're expecting us to have, like, a pool party. And I'm like, we're not going in any body of water when it's, like, thundering and there's, like, lightning just everywhere. He just made food. Here we go. Let's have a plate of this. We're gonna go ahead and have a plate of that. And she's almost finished painting, I think. So that's exciting. So ever she finishes, we're gonna go ahead and have a plate of that. And just do their basic needs until it stops. It should be done soon. I think it's getting weaker. You're a brave soul, man. Brave soul. Alright, is she done? No. Almost. No, you're not going back to sleep. So you might as well just stop. So we're gonna have him go ahead and use the bathroom really quick. I'm just trying to waste time to the point where they're gonna talk, because I want her to finish her painting. It's almost finished. She's probably gonna go sleep. Yeah, no. Here, just come play. Here, check the weather for me. Alright. Yeah, she just completed the painting. That's $42. We'll probably sell it because probably doesn't look very good. We'll see. So it's rainy, and then Friday and Saturday and Sunday, it is going to be sunny, and then Monday and Tuesday, Monday it'll be light rain, and then Tuesday will be heavy rain. So right now it's just moderate rain, and the high for today is 102 and low is 70. So it starts getting pretty low on Saturday is when it starts getting, like, really low. So... yeah, we're going to go ahead and we're going to sell this because we need money. And that is a horrible painting. So, yeah. Also, you're not going back to sleep, okay? You can just stop. Thank you. Come take a shower. That's productive, not sleeping. Then again, and then clean that. Actually, you should clean that first and then take a shower. We've got, like, so much, stuff in the fridge. Is it stopped raining? No, it's, like, light rain now. I mean, we could probably go. But I don't want them to get killed by lightning. So, we'll wait. We will wait. I was about to yell at her for not, like, putting your plate out. Like, for taking your trash out. But then again, I just realized how, like, that's the worst idea. Like, I don't even like having stuff. Oh no, please don't break it. Oh, don't break it. It's worth less when it's broken. Okay.
Zebbed up.
So we're gonna go ahead and have them go. I'm gonna have her go here, and then I'm gonna have her. I'm not gonna play tag. We're just gonna, I guess, flirt with him. I guess, cause I want the relationship to get a little bit higher on the little bar thingy. I'll show you guys in a second. And then I guess, do we even know all of his traits? Oops. No, so I guess we could, like, just, I don't know, talk. I don't know. Just make some small talk. Well, yeah, just do that. Please, no, no, go, don't go in there. Oh, please go to him. Oh, thank gosh. Thank goodness, because I cannot. Oh, God. What did I do? Did I take a... No, okay, sweet. Alright, so we have $1,000 now, which is really good, and we're just going to go... How much is this? It's 800 bucks. So... we're going to get this one, because this is the moderate... What did I just say? The moderate expensiveness? But see, now I want a good shower, though. That's the thing. But good showers are really, really expensive. So I don't know. Okay, so we never use our TV. But now I want that one, because that one's so much better, and it's so close. What can we sell? Okay. So we'll get this one. Is there white? Is it in white? Here we are. That's not white. There we go. That works. There we go. Whoop. Oh, there. I was like, what's happening? There we go. Yeah, sure. And then we'll just go ahead and get back our... Oh, no. We can't even afford a toilet. Alright, now we can afford a toilet. I will refurnish everything, guys. I know, I just spent so much money. And it put us back for a really nice shower. But I like this shower. It's so pretty. I really like that shower. Oh, it stopped raining. Like, stop talking. Alright, let's go on another date. Go on another date there, cause oh, pretty rainbow. Oh, how pretty. Is there a pot of gold here? Where is the end of the rainbow? No, but there's a weird thing. It looks like a dead fish from really far away. That's disappointing. Oh well. That's pretty though. Let's go outside. So when does oh honey. 3 days until fall, so does that mean on Sunday it'll be fall? Yeah. Okay. Alright. Oh, pretty balloon. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and go, because it's almost, the summer festival is almost gone. And, you know, I kind of want to do the thing where they don't have enough money. Okay, I'll be right back, guys. Okay, I'm back. I sold the stupid shower, and I fixed the house and put everything back except for the TV. And we're gonna go ahead and have her come get a spray tan. And I really want the fail tan, I'm gonna call it that now, to work, do its thing. You know what I'm talking about. I want, cause you can accidentally mess up the tan, and it can be like really, really orange, and it's really, really funny. I think so anyways. I don't want him to throw up, so we're gonna go ahead, and we're gonna go over, and we're gonna have, I don't know what I want to do. We'll have his face paint, we'll get his face painted again. Let's do Surfer. I've never seen that one before. I want to do stuff with them together, but they're both doing something right now. So they're gonna do that really quick. I really hope our fail thingy works, and I'm gonna do it twice just to hopefully show off that feature. You guys, who are you? You're like really close up on each other. Like you're in each other's grill, man. Oops. No, we're not gonna end the day. Why are you thinking of me? Ooh. That was really creepy. It's like, oh, it's like a faded memory in the distance. Who knew the success, intrigue, excitement, and allure could just be sprayed onto you? Apparently Jada knew. It says suntanned. Okay, we're gonna go get another spray tan. I want it to be orange. Go again. It's so worth it to show this guy to off to you guys. What is it? Oh my gosh. What happened? What happened? That's not what I wanted at all. Is it, are we gonna talk about this or no? Okay, well then, that's great. He's gonna participate in the eating contest really quickly. There we go. I want her to be orange. Wow, I look amazing. I could spend all day looking in a mirror. Fine. I'll have to tweet out a picture of it or something later. Let's go enter the eating contest. Because a bunch of people are doing it, and there's another spot open for us. Alright, cool. Person, hey, I got another hand. Suntan. Alright, cool. He's like, I can do this. Let's see who goes first. That's normally the person who's going to win. Come on, we've got a good chance. Alright, cool. It was him first, I think. So let's do this. I want free hot dogs, so I don't have to make food. Alright, it's both of us. Nice. We won. Nice. He's the ween there. He won. Where you going? She's just like running away like, I can't do it. Or is she like, oh, she's stuffed. She's like, oh my gosh. Okay. Well, she was paid $264 for personal time off. She's like not good on hygiene. I also like how he's just standing there like, yeah, I won. What up? So we got more tickets, which is nice. Maybe we'll get something nice and a little festive or something. Weird. We're not gonna make a snow cone because that's food. We don't need food. Because we're stuffed. So let's see what we're gonna do. Let's do something. Oh yeah, let's do this. Let's have a water balloon fight against Caleb. Aisha Ansari, and Monica Morris. Let's do those. Do that. Sweet. He's the top dog in the eating competition and won a week's supply of hot dogs and bragging rights. Are they in your thing? They are. Okay. So I'm gonna do that really quick. And I'll show you guys. See, it's just back to normal and stuff. It's whatever. I put everything back. I don't know. And I had so much money. We just wasted money, and I'm mad. But whatever. It's not a big deal. They'll earn money for the day off, and it's more money than they normally earn. So I think it is anyways, so whatever. Her tan looks really pretty. And his stupid face painting thing messed up. And it's makeup, and that's not what I wanted. And everything's just so perfect. At least I don't think that's what it was. Perfect already. So it's kind of like them against them, and them against them. Oh my gosh, picture. Just pure defeat. And like Harry Potter, just like, you'll get my references whenever you watch it, if you do watch it. Or if you know what I'm talking about, hey, give it a like. It's pure defeat from like Voldemort and stuff. What am I saying? I don't even know. I like how it's got the heart over it, like betrayal. Like there should be like a little like mer mer mer. That's funny. I love this game. It's so funny. Oh my gosh. Oh, right in the gut. Oh my gosh. I hate this stupid face paint. It's, it's so bad. It's not okay. So they're just gonna go ahead and do that for a little bit. And then when there's no people playing this game, we could even go do that. We'll do that right now, actually. Because, I don't know. We want to get everything out. Oh, they did like a cross thing. Let's do join and let's Oh, what am I just saying? What am I doing? All right, let's join. So they're both going over. They're both joining. So they're both going to be a goalie. So we'll see how it goes. And whenever it's Thursday night is when we'll end the part. So we'll end it pretty soon, but... Gosh. Oh, nice. I don't know why she's like Guzala, because she caught it. Oh, he's really good at that. I'm going to watch him mostly, but I'm going to keep it in the center. Nice. I like how they're just both tanned out of their minds. And since she's a little bit darker, oh, she's starting to smell. And I did it twice. She's really suntanned, and it's really funny. But it's not like a weird suntan. It just looks funny. All right, now we're switching. And she smells really bad, so whatever. Okay, they're switching. I think he caught everyone because he's so athletic and stuff. And I love it. Sweet. This is an intense shootout. Sweet. Aw. Dang it, I was gonna take a picture. Oh snap. Citizen. Yeah. Can't even like hit one, it's so funny. Or she can't even catch one, it's so funny. She wants to go roller skating. Okay, what is he doing? No more eating. Okay. Let's just not eat. Let's just come skate. Oh, we're doing... That's a little awkward. This is awkward. There's so many people skating. It's hilarious. I want more people, though. Is there any more people? people here other than, this is like the, I think this is actually the entire thing. Other than the say, oh no, it's people are like doing that. Join, actually no, don't join. I want them to join us. Okay, whatever. I'll watch them do their thing. What is this? Here, I'll just, oh, I can't. Okay, whatever. I got my bets on who? Not him. I'm gonna go with Aisha and Sari. Let's see who wins. I don't know. They all started at the same time, but he started coughing. Well, I guess I'm going with her then. Because she's just like, I'm out. She needs to... Never mind. Okay. What quitters? Let's ask to join and ask... Yeah. Let's ask. Oh, I think that's everyone that can be joining. We're going to have the max amount of peeps over here. Oh, dang it. Morgana just got off. I hope they're related, because that's a little bit creepy. They're not. This is weird. Let's go home. All right. Alright, why is he so obsessed with hot dog eating contests and such? Oh, she's definitely Oranger. I think one more good spray would have done the job. Don't you think so? And she's just like, yes. Where is he? Oh, he's not even there yet. Are you running? Oh. Okay, I mean, I guess that works. We're gonna go ahead and have her take a shower, use the bathroom, and then go to sleep. And he should be earning his money, also. We're gonna have him use the bathroom, and then go to sleep. I wish that stupid thingy would wear off, but it will whenever he, when he takes a shower. What is that? Is that a rock? Because if it is, I want it. It is. We're gonna have her come collect that. I know this is like really random, but hey, who knows? These could actually be worth money, and we're like, we've got 500 bucks, and that's a lot better than what we started out with. But we have bills, and obviously, you know, we have to like buy things, and I don't know. I like my Sims doing stuff and having contests and buying food that's like festive and stuff. So, I don't know. I want them to do that. She caught a uncut yellow sapphire. It's valued at $45. Nice. See? Oh, you got 78 bucks. Yeah, that's more than you normally makes. Oh, it's a ruby for 27 bucks. Okay. Come sleep. Okay, we're gonna sell this stuff. See, we're making some money. Bye, bug. Alright, there we go. I'm just giving it all to him, because he had the most to begin with, so. Yeah. I'm just doing that. What are you doing? You're not taking a nap. What are you... Sleep. Alright. So, I think I'm gonna leave it there. If you like this video, give it a like and share it with a friend. And also, make sure you click that little bell icon so you can stay notified on all of my videos and playthroughs and LPs of anything. And if you would like a video... or a specific game and a video of it, please leave down in the comments what game you'd like to see. And for today's comment, put down what's your favorite season, summer, winter, spring, or fall. Alright, stay tuned, guys. Bye.